an experimental submersible vessel that has not been approved or certified by any regulatory body and could result in physical injury, disability, emotional trauma, or death.
We only have one button, that's it.
It should be like an elevator. You know, it shouldn't take a lot of skill.
We can use these off-the-shelf components.
I got these from Camper World. We run the whole thing with this game controller.